Well, good morning, everybody. It's Christmas Eve day, and God's richest blessings to you as you celebrate the great things God does for us in your home church, as Melody and I celebrate it in ours. I know you have a million different traditions that probably surround this day, and some of those aren't going to be able to be practiced just because of the virus and all of the restrictions and all of that. But what's really important is that we focus our attention on the reason for this day, to celebrate what Jesus has done. Let's listen to what Galatians 4, verses 4 through 5 say. But when the fullness of time had come, God sent forth his Son, born of a woman, born under the law, to redeem those who were under the law, so that we might receive adoption as sons. Isn't that really the essence of what the reason for the season is? That God chose the right time and the right way to come into our world and to adopt us into his family. It took his sacrificial death on a cross in order to accomplish that. And yet in love, in agape love, that's what he did for us. And so I hope to be able to see you either live or virtually this evening. We have worship services at 4, 6, 8, and 10. And remember that the 4 o'clock is mask only at church, and that's going to be live streamed. And 8 o'clock, which is our more contemporary service, that'll be live streamed as well. So may God surround you with his love and his grace today and always. Amen.